A hit so hard.
I could hear the crack of the helmet.
It makes parents hurt.
He did not get up.
Kids getting concussions.
They are young, their brains are still developing.
The dangers on the field.
There is no such thing as a concussion-proof helmet.
The debate off the field.
I err on the side of caution.
New expert advice on how young is too young to play. And the new technology to protect your children. WISN 12 News on assignment, Monday at 10.